Maine's first mass COVID-19 vaccination center opened its doors in Bangor this morning.
The Cross Insurance Center played host to 900 people who registered to get a vaccine, and another 900 are registered for Thursday. Northern Light EMMC officials say despite the inclement weather, most people who had an appointment showed up to today's clinic. The people we spoke with say it was well organized and included a radio station providing information in the hopes to reduce wait times.
Thank you for joining us today at the Northern Light Eastern Maine Medical Center COVID-19 Community Vaccine Clinic. We are now taking appointments scheduled 9 a.m. to 12:40 p.m. Please proceed to the main entrance at the Cross Insurance Center.
I have nothing but great things to say about how they organized it and how accommodating they were. And it didn't really hurt. And that's something coming from me, for sure.
The next mass vaccination site in Maine is set to open this Wednesday at Scarborough Downs.